Hey guys, tonight we made these crispy fried green beans in the air fryer. They are amazing. I swear they taste just like French fries. You can season them however you would like. We used a little bit of olive oil, a half a teaspoon of garlic, a dash of salt and pepper, and then we drizzled soy sauce on it and added bacon. Threw it in the air fryer, 380 degrees for 10 minutes. If you want more easy recipes like this, drop easy in the comments and make sure you follow for more. Enjoy.